Hello, after completing the cost and deciding about the quoted price, you can issue a quotation from the cost. To do this, right-click and choose Issue Quotation. Here the system will automatically bring the customer, the item, and the price. And you can change the quantity as you like. Then you can press F5 to complete the quotation. After that, if you want, you can print out the quotation form or you can revise the quotation according to your requirements.